Hello everyone, welcome to Mr. C Cyber Gaming. It's your boy Krish. How is it going, guys? So we're exploring the Grand Buckingham Palace today and its surroundings. I'm excited to take you all on this virtual tour to show you the stunning sight of London. But before we start, I want to take the moment to express my gratitude. First and foremost, I want to give a huge shout out to all my amazing supporters. Your support means the world to me, and I'm so grateful for the constant encouragement and engagement. Your likes, comments and shares keeps me motivated to create more content that you love. And if you're new here, welcome to Mr. C Cyber Gaming family. We are a community of passionate gamers who love exploring the world and creating unforgettable gaming memories. If you are enjoying this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on that notification bell so you never miss out on our future adventures. Here's a fun fact, folks. Did you know that YouTube is saying 90% of the people watching this video haven't hit the subscribe button yet? That's right. There are so many potential members of our gaming family who haven't joined us yet. So if you are one of those awesome folks, why not hit that subscribe button right now and become a part of our incredible community. Oh wow, that's quick. Thank you for subscribing. All right, let's dive into today's virtual adventure. We are about to explore the Grand Buckingham Palace, prior King Charles' coronation. You will be able to see in a minute that the city is getting decorated for the big day and its beautiful surroundings. Get ready for a walk through the history and some breathtaking sights. I have put together an itinerary that's sure to give you a glimpse into the rich heritage of London. As we walk through this virtual journey, don't hesitate to share your thoughts, suggestions, and any tips you have for exploring London. Your comments and engagements make this journey even more enjoyable, and I love hearing about your own experiences.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you again to all of my supporters, and to those who haven't subscribed yet, hit that button and become part of our family. Let's create some unforgettable memories together. That's it for today's virtual tour, folks. I hope you enjoy exploring Buckingham Palace and its surroundings as much as I did. Stay awesome, stay gaming, and I'll catch you in the next adventure. This is Krish signing off.